Mike, I think I found your problem. That's a CV joint, and that's the axle shaft going on the front differential. I'm gonna turn the wheel. That CV joint is completely sheared in half. I think you can get another 10,000 miles out of it.